guys, Stephen Fields here, back in the garage. Today we're looking at Go Rhino's RB20 side bars, and with Go Rhino, we have Ben. How you doing, Ben?
I'm doing good, thanks for having me.
Thanks for coming in. So first and foremost, tell us about the RB20.
So the RB20 is the latest bar that we release. Of course, it's a raptor-style bar that you can now purchase for most popular extended and crew cab applications. As you can see, we have a RB20 installed on a brand new Super Duty. The construction of these bars is a galvanized steel, and it comes in two different finishes. You can buy it in a textured black powder coat or a polyurea coat, also known as a bedliner coat finish as well. In addition, both finishes are covered with a 5-year warranty, so if you have any issues, we've got you covered.
That's great. So what about the drop steps here? These drop steps, are they removable if I want to have more ground clearance? What's the story there?
Yeah, glad you asked. So these drop down steps are an add-on feature. It's kind of a nice option for customers that later down the road decide to do a lift.
Right.
Or if they have small kids and they're having a hard time getting inside the truck, they can add these on and remove them as needed if they're gonna hit anywhere, any trails or anything like that where this might be an obstruction, then they can remove those as they need.
Okay, and I understand you all also make a matching hitch step available too. What's the story there?
So with all these new boards and bars that we're releasing, we are making a matching hitch step. So for customers that want to keep the same theme on the sidebars, they can also purchase a matching hitch step. And the hitch steps are also going to be available in the same finish, whether it be the texture black powder coat or the polyurea coat as well.
That's great. So for our viewers at home who want to do this installation themselves, what would you rate this on a scale of 1 to 10 as far as difficulty goes? But also, what's the timeline look like on one of these installations?
So since all our bars are designed to be a no drill, no cut, this is relatively straightforward, but I would rate this at a 5.
Okay.
Time frame wise, expect to spend anywhere between an hour, hour and a half at most, and that would include if you're adding the drop down steps.
Okay, so that's not bad at all. Viewers at home, it does sound like you can do this on your own, yourself, or with a buddy over, and really pretty quick it sounds like. But if you have any hesitations, this being a 5 of 10, if you have any problems doing this yourself, check the description below the video for a dealer locator, and you can find a dealer near you who'd be more than happy to make this install happen for you. So beyond the dealer locator, you can also use the description below this video to find a part number, but also use that dealer locator again to make a purchase choice on this product as well. Now before we go, Ben, thank you again for coming in today.
Thanks for having me.
It's been a pleasure.
Likewise.
Now viewers at home, if you like the video, leave us a like. If you love the video, subscribe and click the bell icon for notifications anytime we release a new video. Thanks again for tuning in. This has been Performance Corner in the Garage.